Hi, this is Councilmember Karen Stratton, and I'm here to give you an update on the August 20th City Council meeting. There was a presentation on the 24/7 shelter system and future planning efforts and what our system is going to look like in the next year. City Council also passed an ordinance that creates a Sustainability Action Committee to enforce and to set targets for our Sustainability Action Plan. The role of this committee will be to recommend strategies to help us look at energy independence by the year 2030. And that ordinance passed on a vote of 6-1.